water bottle? Cool. You guys all say thanks to Grandma?
Thanks. Thank you,
Papa.
You got it? What is it?
Snap of a finger and we gotta start over again.
By the tree?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Let's do this.
10,000 things.
Slide down the slide, dude.
Slow down your engines here and give your troubled minds a rest.
What, you got the clue?
Yep, it's number nine.
Surrender. Did you find it? To the most high. We'll reach in and grab it. It's inside of it. There it is.
Surrender. I say surrender. Oh, yeah. Well, who you gonna turn to? Yeah, who you gonna turn to?
How much is that?
Six?
Nice. What'd you get, Luke? Open it. Woo! Nice. Nice, dude.
Oh, that's who I'm gonna turn to.
Yeah,
that's who I'm gonna turn to.
How many? What? $6? Are you serious?
The wheels are turning while it's burning up the sky.
Awesome.
I for an eye, wise man said, leaves the whole world blind. Well, I say, seek and you'll find. Seek and you'll find what's inside.
Just open it.
Flow down the river.
What do you think?
Love divine.
Love divine. Okay, wait a minute though. Let's make
surrender to the most high. To the
what's
most
the clue?
High.
Why do you do this?
Surrender.
One?
Well, I say surrender.
No. Okay, wait, 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 wait.
Who you're gonna
buy the glass.
Yeah, who you're gonna
what is it? What's it? What's in it? Hey, what's in it? Another paper?
See a blue egg. Run for it, okay? Where's it at? Luke, where is it? Where's the golden egg? Oh, Luke.